Hi, I'm Steve Shankman. I'm running for the Malibu City Council in the upcoming election, and I'd like to share with you the following videos so you get an idea of what my candidacy is all about.
Good morning and thank you for joining us. My name is Steve Shankman, and I'd like to tell you why I believe you should vote for me in the upcoming election. There are 10 different candidates in this election, and they're all good people. I can say that in different ways, they've all made contributions to Malibu. Every person on this stage would bring a skill set to the council that would certainly bring value. But the question each voter needs to answer in this election is, which of these skill sets does Malibu need right now? Today, Malibu needs solutions to what will to manage their $45 million in debt. We need solutions that will clean up our water, protect our homes against fire, solutions that will expand educational and recreational opportunities for our children, and solutions that will protect Malibu from powerful outside agencies to impose their will on our city. Our challenge is to provide these solutions while protecting the rural charm that we all love. For my part, I've run a successful $1.2 billion company providing leadership to 1,500 people. The projects that I oversaw came in on time, on budget, and as promised. I've led programs that protected our environment, provided financial oversight, and kept people employed in a safe environment. Like John, my companies were successful because we prioritized our goals and then develop the long-term plans and budgets needed to achieve them. I will use my 30 years of planning and budgeting experience and 17 years of community service to develop similar solutions that will help Malibu resolve our issues. As a CEO, I successfully negotiated and protected my company from governmental agencies and competitors who are far larger than we were. So whether we're battling the septic prohibition imposed by the Water Quality Board or still fighting to get our fair share of funding from the school district, I believe I can help Malibu work with these outside agencies and regain control of our own destiny. Please listen to solutions, not campaign slogans. Don't let the facts be swept aside. I offer Malibu residents my energy and experience, and I ask for your vote, and I ask you to vote for John as well. Thank you very much. What my vision for Malibu is really, if you look back to the general plan that was written 18 years ago, that's what I want to see 20 years from now. I want to see Malibu mature as a city, deal with the issues that we have, but never compromise the rural charm of our city, never compromise the safety of our citizens, protect our environment. I just think that that general plan that was written was so well crafted that we need to use it as a guideline. And when I moved here, I read the general plan. And I said, you know what? This is a place that I want to live. I want to, because I feel comfortable in knowing that there's a guideline there. And something that's very important to me is that there seems to be a number of issues going on where there's been changes in residential neighborhoods that have been around for a long time. And I think people have the right to expect that when they move into a neighborhood, that the general plan is going to be respected. And that's my vision in the next 20 years, that it's that we're further down the road being green, sustainable, but we have a rural charm and we've respected the environment. Thank you.
Thank you, Steve. John?
You've had an opportunity to look at the videos, and I hope you'll vote for me, Steve Shankman, on April 13th. Thank you very much.